Hi guys, this is Utsavi from Exhibit and we're back with CES, but this time we're in Shanghai. So the whole show once again is brought to you by Reliance Digital. We're super excited to see what new technology Shanghai has in store for us. So guys, we're currently in N1, which is just one of the five very, very huge halls at CES Asia. The first stall that we see at N1 is the massive Huawei booth, and the first product that we came across here is the new Huawei MateBook X. Now it looks super sleek and it has a great feel to it. It looks amazing and it also has a lot of interesting features, starting with the fingerprint login system. It has amazing 2K display and it does not make any sound at all. So for those of you looking for a great portable laptop with great specs, the Huawei MateBook X is your go-to product. It is priced at an approximate $1,000. So if you want a portable, nice laptop with the Windows operating system, you should definitely get this. So our next stop is the Monster booth, and we see a lot of new interesting products. Let's take a look at them. So this here is the Blaster speaker and it looks amazing. It's so colorful. And the second one here is this white and gold amazing looking speaker. It has buttons here on the side and it looks very interesting. A smaller version of the speaker here is the Dynamite and Adventure. They look very portable, very interesting. And the tiniest versions here are the firecrackers, as they call them, with a torchlight here and buttons on the side. Up next is the Honor Magic, and guys, it truly is magic. Just look at how beautiful it looks. It seems as if this is like a miniature version of the Samsung Galaxy Edge. It is sleek, it has a 3D glass, it's beautiful. It costs around $500 and it has a 64GB memory, it has a 4GB internal memory, but I think everything just comes down to how beautiful it looks. It's black, it's beautiful. So guys, the next product that I stumbled upon are the new Audio Technica headphones. They look really cool, they're super efficient, very lightweight, very portable. The model number of the one I'm holding is ATH-DSR-7BT. Well, now I don't really get that, but all I know is that I want to listen to some cool music. Okay, so the music here is Chinese, but music has no language and this sounds really cool. So what I have in my hand right now is the M9 Bluetooth speaker. So apart from the obvious function of playing music, it also doubles up as a portable charger. So you can, here's a USB slot that you can use to charge your phone. It also has an LED screen that shows the time, plays alarms, and also the playing time of your music. And what I like the most about it is how cute it looks. It can just be carried around like a purse. And yeah, you're good to go. Good to have your music on the go.
X shape. Actually, you can see this is the aerodrome. Actually, it's an X shape that made from the Power Vision. The X shape is a very special design as a very special drum. Because the shape of the X, we designed the purpose of doing this is because the X shape is very easy to carry, and they have multiple functions inside. And it's very attraction for the ladies, for the very beginners, and we have easy control functions feature as well. If you like that, you can visit www.powervision.me to browsing more information about this.
Let's take a look at how this thing flies and what drones can really do. arrived, we came across a very cool brand. It's called Super T, which is an LED T-shirt. So how it works is it's battery operated, and it runs for around 3 hours. And it also has, you have to download an app. So how it works is if I select a smiley, for example, then the smiley is going to show on the t-shirt. And if I select a star, then the star is going to be showing on the t-shirt in this manner. This, isn't it interesting? Hi guys, I'm at the Master and Dynamic booth right now, and I found these really sophisticated looking headphones. The ear pads are made of lambskin, and it's made of pure metal, pure aluminium. The sound quality that I tested out, it's very high and it's amazing. It sounds great. It also comes in this really amazing looking cover, this bag, which is a collaboration with Halliburton. It looks amazing. It's really stylish to carry around Master and Dynamic headphones. These bags basically follow you around. They work with the help of a band that the owner is supposed to wear, and the band later connects to a sensor which is present on the bag, and these bags keep following you around. So at the startup park, we came across this very interesting company which is called Jaxter, which produces this gadget. So what it does is it essentially lets you connect your high-end acoustics, high-end headphones to this small little gadget here that then converts it to a Bluetooth device, and it lets you stream your music on the go.
Hi guys, we're at the end of the show. We've been able to put this show together with the help of Reliance Digital, and we've walked the show for 3 days. I mean, a lot of content you've seen. We've been able to put together a lot of things to you in case you've liked it, and if you have any suggestions to give, do write into us, and we can help it even make it better. We have IFA Berlin coming. We'll keep doing the good work. We'll keep going to the shows, walk the show for you, make it a neat content for you so that you can enjoy all through the techie.com.